Yo, welcome back to another video. We're gonna be playing
Shit, then I am.
Again.
Next you need... Oh, shit.
So we just finished planting the bombs.
Michael. I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards.
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Shit. I'm sorry for finishing last video bad. Didn't mean to finish it that bad. I pressed stop recording on Antzin. Oh, bitch. Where the fuck I keep to the other room? Shit, bitch is pregnant, bro. Another one. Bitches get pregnant out of nowhere, bro. Well, how the fuck you gonna? How do we get up there? We need to get up there fast. Oh fuck. Fuck. Some bitches come out of nowhere, bro. Bitches pregnant here and there, bro. I think these are the last two.
Is that a child crying?
Oh fuck no.
Fuck, what is this?
Give me a saw, bitch. It's okay. Such a stupid ass suck.
Okay, All done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit.
Fuck Michael, bro. Bitch, no. Because I'm recording, sir. I love the music, bro. Now what? Where the fuck I go? Try that again. Oh shit. Bro. So fun.
You're all right, Michael.
Where's that shit at? This game is way too fun, bro. I did that for no reason. Definitely the best zombie game, hands down.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Let's see, let's bomb this place. Bro, this is way too beautiful. Ah, shit. Is this like the Joker one? The shit was broken.
Great, we see it. Great job.
Thanks, I hope it's enough.
Hell yeah.
You had any contact with Jade?
Great.
Jade, is that you?
Great, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
They made it look like it was 9/11,
bro. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Hold up, do we have to make a med kit or something? Agility, tackle, black slash, light drop. What the war wing? Level 10, light drop, definitely. Survival. All we need is this. Level 25. Electro defense. Hold up, is there a place to shop? Is it close? It only opens as soon as it's closed.
Jade!
Damn, they got Jade.
Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. But there's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
I was running too. Oh shit, we did. This game sure is scary. To play at night with the lights off. What the fuck? You really saw that? You good, homie? You saw me want me to die. Damn, you have no meth kits, bro. Hold on, let me sell. See if we can buy another weapon, maybe not.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Well, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq. You tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try.
Kingdom music. Bro, we need to go shopping somewhere, because we need a medkit. Okay. Fucking meth kit. They said I might drown. I guess I will. I wasn't even close to drowning.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. The choice is the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt. Or killed, or worse.
Damn. The worse? Oh, never mind. This is where I drowned. Bitch. Where the fuck I go? Oh, this is where I die. Nice kicks, bro. I think we can make it. Barely made it. Here, where, bro? Oh, shit.
Damn it! Oh, the pain!
You got the best actress of all time here. What the hell?
Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. But good luck.
Pep talk. This game is way too good.
Oh shit.
Hold up. Put my grabber in inventory. We literally have a table leg in that bitch. Okay, now we just gotta.
We've got company!
Quiet! I heard something.
Hey, you!
What's up?
Holy shit!
Is that the whole ammo y'all have? No, you don't have shit. Here's where I get shot if I remember good.
The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with jade, or I take your other hand, too. Oh. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack! Move it, boys. Move it.
Go, go, go. Oh, shit. There's some bitches. Turn this into Call of Duty, bro. Because of doing shit out here, bro.
Fire in the hole!
I said, don't shoot the hole.
He's up here!
Hold up. Hold on, let me check my inventory real quick. I think we just picked up a shotgun, if I'm not mistaken. What is that, please? Okay, chill out.
Before he runs again.
Not me.
I got you.
Is that the best you got, Rise? I can do this all fucking day!
What the fuck? What the fuck? They're up here. What the fuck they got down to the fuck? Shit, mate. Do this shit right there, bro. No, what the fuck?
There you are.
She's so lonely without you.
Bro.
She's waiting for you. Come and get her.
For sure I will. Fuck me, bro. How the fuck I get up there? I think I can pick up the ammo from these fuckers.
No,
sure.
Not now.
Awesome color.
Find her, Greg. Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
I'll go from here.
Jade is dying to see you.
need backup, bro. What? I should be dead by now.
She's running out of time. Hurry up, Crane. Come on, Crane. Try harder. You get her too late, and there won't be much left of her. What the fuck? How the fuck I get up? I don't know why I can't use my grappler hand. Shit, chill. What am I looking for here? Kill the affected. The affected. All of them? What the fuck? How the fuck I kill all of these? Oh, you talking about these fuckers? I'm tripping.
bitch. I'll get in. Tell me how. I have 35 health.
Jade? Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden. How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
An exercise? This is a pre-workout, oh fuck. Oh, yeah, zombies don't fucking listen, bro. Like, move out my fucking way, bro. Your cousin Tay-Tay trying to eat my ass, bro. Like, move the fucking way, bro. Hold up, I think I have a... take down. Alright, the smartest thing you can do is get into that.
Ah!
Jade. Let's get out of here.
First, let me get my bucks.
Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the Antzin? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't...
Where the fuck you going?
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
What the fuck?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
Oh, let me check. Two minutes left.
What the?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
What the fuck is going on?
But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
I remember doing this mission, and I keep falling.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
Why? What the hell? What the hell you mean he had to go? Why does she hide on the perp?
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
Oh,
We get here, and eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that. The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Has to be one of the best games, hands down, bro. Not any other game would have this. Andy.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this. Shit!
Amir's life counted, and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted, and now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do.
No, not now.
Every time I get closer, she just leaves.
Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought. I struggled and I fought, and I worked and worked and worked. I am a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you.
Damn. I guess that will be it for today. I'm gonna record again after this. I hope you like and subscribe and enjoy, because I did. Amen.